who tried suicide or committed suicide. According to the results from the 2005 Youth Risk Behavior Survey, of 13,857 teenagers, 16% had seriously considered attempting suicide. 13% had made a suicide plan, and 9% had attempted suicide, and 4% had tried suicide multiple times. I'm from Daegu, and 21% of suicide cases in Korea are from here. My hometown has many good education institutes, therefore, there is high competition among students to be the best. This causes a lot of stress. Due to this, there is a problem of high suicide cases. There was a person in my hometown who committed suicide. The reason he killed himself was he was an outcast. Due to high stress, students sometimes are rude to other students. There are cases of groupism and many instances of students outcasting themselves and others. There were also many outcasts in my previous school. People say the students get stressed and give stress to their classmates by being mean. A boy who killed himself was only 14, in grade 8, our age. I'm here to tell you this so that we can save our friends, sister, and brother from suicide. There are many lovely kids around the world. They are someone's child, someone's brother and sister, and they are someone's student. Risk factor of suicide are more than 60% of all people who commit suicide have depression, something bad, big and bad life event, maybe confusion about a person's identity, and someone's death. I had a close friend in my middle school in Korea. Her name was Mimi. She was pretty and always tried her best in school. One day at school, I saw a bandage on her wrist. My classmates said Mimi tried suicide. She wasn't a bad, troubled kid, but I remember there was something dark in her when she was without her friends. She would always wear black jacket with black jeans, like the angel of death. That day we had PE and we played dodgeball. She was still wearing a black jacket. And when she raised her hand, I could see her wrist with more than two scratches. It was a way of death. She got into trouble and she had to meet her teacher with her mom. After that day, she spent more time with her mom. They went shopping together and she seemed joyful. Do you see why she became brighter? It is because her mom helped her, spending time with her and listening to her problems. She felt happy when someone listened to her and sympathized with her. Now you need to save your friends, sister or brother. They need our attention. Kira Hardy, 35 years old, who tried to kill himself 5 years ago, said talking can save troubled kids. Sometimes people can be suicidal because they spend too much time with their own thoughts. They need someone to pull them up out of it. For the other example, Lindsay A collected the data from the 2005 of Youth Risk Behavior Survey, that team sports are associated with a reduced risk of suicide in girls. I also agree with him because we had PE 4 times a week. It was the solution for suicidal students from Daegu Metropolitan City Office of Education. I felt my stress was reducing when I had PE. I don't know other students thinking or feeling about PE, but I thought it was helpful for reducing stress. You might have a close friend, and if you lose them, it is very painful. So just imagine how their parents must be feeling and what they must be going through. I also have a best friend and we spend a lot of time together. If she kills herself, I would not accept that problem. So what I'm saying is, before we feel sad about someone's death, we need to stop them by talking, listening, and spending time with them. You can play sports with a person who thinks about suicide that can help her or him. Some of you can think, we can't easily stop friend or brother and sister's suicide. They think it is suicidal person's choice. But if you prevent someone's suicide, you will feel and know that you save someone's valuable life. Look around and find a person who needs help. Pull them up from their own confused thoughts. Make them part of people who feel satisfied with their life. For that, please be kind and helpful to everyone. There are many kids around us who are having a bad thought like suicide. You are the only one who can help your friend and your sister and brother. Thank you.